let's take a look at the one chord, moving to the four chord, moving to the five chord in D major. All right, the one chord's gonna be a D. We're gonna count up to the four chord. One, two, three, four. The four chord's gonna be a G. And the five chord's gonna be an A. They're all major. So again, the one chord is D, four chord is G, five chord's an A, and now we're back. Here we go. That's the one chord moving to the four chord, moving to the five chord in the key of Dirty D major.